Do you know you can easily access XactRemodel on your mobile device to manage projects? In this video, I'll show you how to do that. To use XactRemodel on your mobile device, an active subscription from XactRemodel.com and a login account are required. The login credentials are the same on mobile as they are on XactRemodel.com. If you have questions about logging in, simply tap on Need help getting started? For more information. To download XactRemodel Mobile on your phone, go to the App Store. Search for the XactRemodel Mobile app and download it onto your phone. When the mobile app is successfully installed on your phone, open the app by tapping on the XactRemodel icon. Then, log into the app using your XactRemodel login credentials. Once logged in, you'll see a list of all your projects, if you have created some previously. From here, you can open an existing project or create a new one. Within the project, you can track information about the client, search for the line items to create a bid, and easily view and share a professional proposal. You'll be able to generate the project proposals easily by using the Reports feature within the mobile app. We'll use the Loveland Home project as an example. Tap on Reports and select Proposal to view the project proposal in detail. XactRemodel is constantly adding new features to help you be more efficient in your business. Being able to write an estimate on your mobile device can help you get bids out more quickly and win more jobs. That's it! That's how to get started in XactRemodel Mobile. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.